lap, and just a chance for Dangerfield from a long way from home. He's kicked to the top of the square. Who's at home? Gary Rowan. Well, perfect use of the body against the bigger man in Hardigan.
Take him out.
So last week, saw a fair bit of the football in terms of goals from just his 9 possessions. Kicked 3. It's for his 100th in football. Oh. It's a big goal. He and Myers have been deadly from that pocket. And just a little bit of breathing.
Bruce Hammer, you mentioned he's not a big possession getter, but he never has been. He's just an impact player. When he kicks his 2 or 3...
Pretty comfortable, does he? Walking around the boundary, Tim Kelly. So the Cats, another chance here. Rowan again, a brilliant use of the body this time against Keith. So for all the good work from the Crows, this to get it back to 23 points.
Just gets the timing perfectly here, Gary Rowan with the body work. We mentioned he's not a big possession getter, and a few Cats have had quiet possession nights, but they've contributed, and that's what...